Okay, so apparently that box got me $91. I think I pay like $65 a box usually. That's pretty good. Reason like being 91 is because I got a quarter century rare, but that means the rest of it was like $60. So that's pretty good. I guess there are some really bad suit secrets, but I think in general it's like one quarter century secret rare as well per every two, three boxes. Here are the cooler cards I got, I guess. This is about like $1.29. About $9. About a dollar. About 273. $3.53. $1.75. $17. And $2.81. Oh yeah, gotta do my. So, net, so let's see, today is July 2023, Battles of Legend, Monstrous Revenge. Subtract $65 that I spent for this. So I profited $26.91. That's pretty cool. Plus 219.3. I'm thinking of buying maybe a couple more boxes just to test my luck. But yeah, overall, pretty decent. Well, thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Apparently, like, because of the stuff I was busy with, this other video I've been working on has the audio messed up, unfortunately. So that sucks. But I was also, like, super tired and in a rush. So 24 packs of Battles of Legend, Monster's Revenge, Monster Mash. Oh. And it has a chance for a quarter century rares. I think it's 5 cards per pack. So should be 24 packs. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's another half. Alright. I guess I'll start cracking packs. Don't know what's the best way to do this. There's Link Decode Talker. Does it even show properly? Protection of the Elements. Elemental Hero, Flame Wingman, Infernal Rage. Oh, this card's cool. I played a local tournament late the other day and this guy used this. It was a cool deck. Additional Mirror level 7, Bestial Baldur. Oh, I can upgrade my Bestial. Gotcha. I will probably do it a bit after this, yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna whatever. Mutter, spider. Okay, so I hard to read. Do this, whatever. Mutter, spider, splitter. Performer Pal Barokribo. Barokribos. Not broke. Super Polymer. Oh, that's awesome. It's a secret. Oh, yeah. Super Poly is always cool. Number last, Hope. And Sakitama. Oh, I should probably like separate the secrets and stuff. Nah. Whatever. I do like my reorganization later anyways. I do like the alphabetical stuff and then check the prices and whatever profits and stuff. Durandal, the Noble Arms of Light. I hope like it's so hard to see this. Give me a sec, I'm gonna be right back. Alright, I'm back. I fixed the zoom on this, so hopefully it's easier to at least read. Durandal, the Noble Arms of Light, Ukiyo-e Punk, Rising Carp. Oh, then there's the issue with focusing. Whatever. Anyway, at least you can sort of see it better. Duality. Ooh, that's one of the new cards. That's really cool. I bought like a playset of this just in case I didn't pull any. Zarlam, the Dark Palace. And what is this called? Catticorn. This one's hard to read on my screen because it's like the ultra rare text blends in with it. It'll be really cool to open a quarter century rare, any of them. I already bought my whatever I wanted from those. Replace some money, but whatever. Barokribo, Ghostly Wyvern, The Underworld Dragon. Yeah, this ultra rare text is hard to read. Courageous Crimson Chevalier Bradamante. It's part of the Noble Knights, or. Yeah, Infernoble Knight. Don't Slip, the Dogs of War. Number 72, Shogi NR card. I'm pretty sure I used it during the NR festival in Mexico. From the Vampire deck. DDDD. Super Dimensional Sovereign Emperor Zero Ragnarok. The Ghost Wyvern again. Ooh, Foxy Toon Secret Rare. That's a bump from the Ultra Rare I have. Promotion. Sage of Strength Akashi. Or Akash. I would like more Baldrakes though, because I want a playset of Baldrakes to put in my deck. Praying Mantis? That's literally just the name, okay. Protection of the Elements again. Junk Archer, Secret Rare. Spiral Quick Fix, I've never played Spiral, but I've seen this one YouTuber I like play it. Black Mamba. I don't have any like thing about 5 days second awesome or something. going fast does not make me feel like Xiaomin. I already have Xiaomin. I think it's ultra rare already. Urubonus, the Avatar of Malice. Ooh, Nightmare Corrupted Ibley. this is a nice reprint. Aratama. And Ghost Lancer, the Underworld Spearman. Yeah, like, just showing off the art, I guess, with how this is turning out for the time being. There's Ukiyo-e Punk Sharakusai. This is the one that lets you like on your main phase you can fusion summon, on your opponent's phase you can quick effect synchro summon. Curse of Armatier, Teller Knight, Ptolemy. That's cool. I don't know. I'll play Teller Knights though. What is this? Black Wings. Black Wings, Sharinga, the Waning Moon. I do not know what this is either. And another Sakitama. I don't play Black Wings, so I wouldn't know how if they're good or not. Another Link Decoder. Volcanic Shell. I think there's Volcanic Spore. Oh, Modolce Queen Tiamis in the Secret Rare. I love Modolce. Aratama and Eggsy's Bento. I think these are good with the Exo Sister cards. I could be wrong. I'm so happy Modolce got bumps. Reprints and all that jazz. Another Sharakusai, Map Mech Sigma. Oh, it's the new Sky Striker. I didn't buy any of this. I'm glad I pulled a copy of it so I can use it in my Sky Striker deck. I don't know how many copies you need of Azealia though. She must be Link Summoned and can only be Link Summoned using two light or and or dark monsters. So basically, Rose and Ray. Can only special summon Sky Striker Ace Azealia once per turn. This card is special summoned. You can target one card in the field, destroy it, and if you have three or less spells in your graveyard, send this card to the graveyard once per turn. Oh, okay. So her effect. It's like sends herself to your graveyard as long as you don't have spells in your graveyard, but like so you're gonna have spells if you're playing Sky Striker. Once per turn, at the start of the damage step, discard battle an opponent's monster. You can banish one spell from your graveyard, destroy that opponent's monster. Oh, that's awesome. It's basically DD Warrior Lady. Math Mech Equations. That was destroy, right? Not banish. And a Blackwing card, I don't know again. Anyway, cool Sky Striker pull. So I was still like, I still have two more copies, so I have a play set, as well as two more ball drakes. Please do not make me buy two more ball drakes. It's a Black Mamba again? No, that's Avatar Malice. Baroque Kuribo. IP Masquerina, that's awesome. It's a secret reprint. Cool card. Stellar Knight, Constellar Diamond. I don't know how to play that with a Caticorn again. Come on, like you give me the cards I don't want. I want the ball drake. At the very least, just give me two more ball drakes. Oh, the common. Let's see. Sprite Smashers. I think this got bumped. Ghost Sleeper, the Underworld Princess. X-Docs Hydra. This is like that weird fusion thing where like, oh, you use X amount of materials to do stuff. Let's see. Two monsters you control, special summon from the two or more monsters you control, special summon from the extra deck. So two or monsters you control, special summon from the extra deck monsters your opponent controls with the same card type. Fusion, Synchro Xyz, Pendulum, or Link. As any material used for this card's fusion summon lose attack equal to their original attack. When this card inflicts 1,000 or more battle damage to your opponent, you can draw one card for every 1,000 damage you inflicted. So, let's see if I'm understanding correctly. So, if you use like Xyz monsters, whatever, your opponent's Xyz monsters lose attack equal to their original attack points. So if they don't have any attack boosts, they basically zero attack, and then you're gonna hit them for 2,000 and you draw two cards. Promotion. Man, I gotta play some of that stupid Blackwing card. Another Performer Pal. Performer Pal, Odd Eyes, Valet. No, I heard it's cool. Thunder Discharge. I think this is Adventure Token. Yeah, Adventure Token. Shadows Light. Is this something cool? Target one dark monster controls, but summon one light monster from your deck or extra deck with the same original type and level. You can banish this card from your graveyard during your main phase this turn. You can normal summon one light or dark monster in addition to your normal summon set. You can only use each effect once per turn. You can now tuck your battle. Oh, so you can't. So it's a basic chaos support, but I mean, like, if you use it like main phase one or whatever, it's pretty good. I mean, turn one. Macrocosmos. Floodgate. Awesome, dude. Like, hell yeah, let's keep playing Cafetura Floodgates, dude. That's awesome. You can Ash Blossom Macrocosmos, by the way. Four Pile, Odd Eyes, Butler. It's the Ghost Lady again. Dante, Traveler to Burning Abyss. I don't think I have this guy, so that's pretty cool. Celestial, Apparatus, Tissea. Guard Mantis. Feel like this camera could be a bit better. Give me a moment. So I think this works better for the zoom I am at. So the background would be like blurry, but if I put the cards when I bring them up close, so you can at least read them. Yeah, a lot better in my opinion. Sage of Benevolence, Ciela. Oh, this is the Sky Striker card. Butler again, Dante, Travel to Burning Abyss. Still like hard to read. But I mean, at least like I can actually sort of see them now. Viper's Grudge. And Deer Note. Oh, that's nice. Another Deer Note's always cool. But anyway, I need Baldrick. Two more. Okay, is that? Sage of Benevolence, Ciela, Final Cross, Herald of Pure Light, additional mirror level, Shogi Rook. On, Baldrakes, that's all I'm asking. Even more than a quarter centuries. Sprite Carrot as an ultra. I think she was only a common or super before. I forgot. What is this? Mother Spider Spitter Splitter. Mother Spider Splitter. Rocket Coder. Viper's Grudge. Guard Mantis. Protection. Oh my god, I don't care about this lady. RGB Rainbow Lucian. Ghost Lancer again. And Lamia. Just Lamia. Okay, so I think I found a position to hold it. I am learning how to use my new camera. Butler, Sprite Smashers, Tri-Edge Masters. It's like an Inferno Knight or something. Oh, it's just a card, I guess. Photon Vanisher. Promotion. Oh my god. I have like five packs left. Come on. Two more Baldricks, please. These next 25 cards. I need two more Baldricks. Another Sky Striker card. Sage of Wisdom, Himmel. Number 65 Gin Buster. Oh, this is pretty cool. You can play this in your what's it, Sprite deck. It's really annoying. This for Noble Knight card again. Arms regeneration, what the heck is this? Pretty cool, I guess. For Noble Knight Stammy again. Classic Karibo. Oh, I just realized there's a Classic Karibo and a Baroque Karibo. Rising Carp. Danger, Nessie! It's a secret, too. Puppet Pawn, Starlet Papillon, that's an adventure card. I remember pulling a lot of it in the Grand Creators set because it was like a rare. Ghost Fusion. So, what does this do? Fusion summon one fusion monster from your extra deck using only zombie monsters. You control an interior. Your life points are lower than your opponent's. You can also banish up to one zombie monster from your hand, deck, or graveyard interior. That's pretty cool. Praying Man. All the fusion cards are like, oh, fuse some deck now. Oh my god. Quarter Century Secret Rare. That is awesome. And let's see, can you see the friggin' stamp? It's supposed to be like right here. But yeah, so these are like basically fake starlights. But Airway is really cool. Baby Spider. It's for a Teller Knight deck. I don't know how to play. I don't even know how to play Teller Knights. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I heard like the pulls are like pretty much everyone's are getting Quarter Century Secret Rare, but and I was like, it's not the one like I've been looking for. I know I'm not gonna get the one I'm looking for, so it's just a cool collector thing. Mink Decoder, Forest of Lost Flowers. This adventure card again. Diderotant, Deuce Giant. I have no idea what this card is. Baldrick, one more. It's the Sky Striker card. Sage of Strength, Akash. I just realized that's the Sky Striker card. Alright, last pack. Please give me a Baldrick. Otherwise, I'm going to be sadly buying a copy of Baldrick some other day. Odd Eyes, Rebellion, Aziz, Dragon, Rogue Shaman, Golden Rule, the Crystal Beast. Oh my god, I hate this! Dang, I was so close to my place at a Baldrick. That was all I was asking. But at least I got this cool Quarter Century Secret Rare. It's fake Starlights. That's awesome. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll probably do the price calculation later. Bye bye.